coming to you with Mint and Chumps. I got my brother Steve filming. Got my nephew Andy with us. We're going to check out Riverside Park in Grand Rapids, Michigan. We're going to give you guys a review on how this park is. We're going to rate it between 1 and 10. There's going to be a little bit of water here because we had a lot of rain, so we're going to give it a shot. We might not be able to get all of our holes, but we'll do what we can for you guys. You guys can look us up at Mint and Chumps on YouTube. Subscribe and hope you like our page. Thank you.
This is hole one at Riverside Park. Estimated about 925 feet. I believe it's a par five. We're going to give it a go. I'd be 3 feet away from a bush on that. Basket up there. Hole number two, Riverside Park. Riverside Park, hole number three.
Hole number four, Riverside Park, Grand Rapids, Michigan. It's pretty up. It's a pretty far distance to the pin, so we're gonna.
Riverside Park, around the corner in the mud puddle. Let's see if we can. Riverside Park, hole number 6. Let's get there. Par 3, hole 7 at Riverside Park. See if we can ace it. Get in there.
Hole number 8, Riverside Park, Grand Rapids, Michigan. Little dog here to the right around the corner. You want to try to avoid the water.
Look at this guy. Look at this guy.
Get in there.
Hole number 9, Riverside Park, Grand Rapids, Michigan. Straight down, par 3.
Get it, Uncle B.
Andy.
Get it, Uncle B.
Roll, baby.
Ooh. Oh, redemption. A nice one, a nice.
Get in.
Nice.
Hole number 10, Riverside Park, about a Wazzer hazard.
Wazzer.
Uh-oh. Oh, you're not gonna make it.
That's gone.
Oh my God!
So we all get a par.
Hole number 11, Riverside Park, par 5.
Oh no.
Rob here again, Riverside Park, Grand Rapids, Michigan, hole number 13. It's also underwater, so we're gonna skip this one also. We're gonna go right to 14.
This is hole 14 at Riverside Park. Thank you.
Riverside Park, Grand Rapids, Michigan. Par 3, a lot of water all around you. Be careful.
Hole 16, Riverside Park, par 3.
I'm trying to take that outside bed.
That's what I was trying to do right there.
Nice.
Curve it.
Hole number 17, Riverside Park, Grand Rapids, Michigan. Par 3, lots of water right past the tee, so you might want to be careful. Rob here, hole number 18, Riverside Park, Grand Rapids, Michigan. Chops. Just got done doing 18 holes at Riverside Park, Grand Rapids, Michigan. Out of a 1 to 10, I would give it probably about an 8. It's got a beautiful nature scene out here, a lot of wildlife. Unfortunately, there's a lot of water right now, but we had a lot of rain, so it's not always going to be underwater. If I was you, I'd come out here and check it out. Look us up at mittenchumps.com on YouTube. Like us, subscribe, and we'll see you next time.